Attention visitors. For your safety while wandering through Monstropolis, please keep your hands, arms, feet, legs, tentacles, and teeth with unforgettable dining experience at your encounter. Famous for such delicious delicacies as squid and sour soup, turtle curry, and scan noodles. Your encounter is the monster's choice for fine dining. Be sure to stop by Monster Motors and see the all-new Behemoth. All models offer triple torque transmission, energy-efficient air conditioning, and anti-lock NAS brakes. So when you're ready to make your next car purchase, make sure it's Behemoth. Human children are toxic to monsters. But thanks to the watchful eye of the Child Detection Agency, there has never been a child security breach in Monstropolis. Can you imagine what would happen if a human child ever did enter our city? So let's give a big yay for the CDA. They keep Monstropolis human toxin free. The brave, the yellow, the CDA. This is a test of the Child Detection Emergency Broadcast System. This is only a test.
Hello. If you are new to the area, the Monstropolis Chamber of Commerce would like to welcome you. While you're in town, be sure to...
We interrupt this program for a special report. A child is on the loose in Monstropolis. A human child!
If witnesses are to be believed, there has been a child security breach for the first time in monster history.
You can either confirm or deny the presence of a human child here tonight.
I tried to run from it, but it picked me up with its mind powers and shook me like a dog. It's true! I saw the whole thing!
Happy birthday, Smokey Poe! Oh, Gurgly Bear! This human child froze me with his telepathy. And it grabbed me with its giant forked tongue and rolled me up and down like a yo-yo.
Oh,
Boo,
we gotta
get you home.
A human kid!
Oh, quickly hit! Sweet monster in the sky, Sandman!
Michael Wazowski! And on my birthday, I thought you cared about me!
Celia, try to understand!
Come on, this way!
Situation is 990. Security area is dark and ready.
Run out and lock it down.
Kitty's got a bone now. Sleep tight.
If he doesn't behave today, you just let me know.